No.
I give his most improved singer award to Mike Bell.
Yeah! I'm Michael Bell, and on November 9, 2004, the Kenosha Police Department killed my son. This site exists for one reason, and it's to demonstrate that Wisconsin law enforcement can take someone's life, investigate the shooting, and then clear themselves of any wrongdoing. The City of Kenosha settled with our family, and our family demanded that no confidentiality agreement be in place, and so therefore, we get to bring the information to you. You're gonna see crime lab reports that shows that my son's DNA was not on any gun or holster, that there was no drugs in my son's bloodstream. You're gonna see an autopsy that completely contradicts the police testimony. You're going to see a reenactment video in which the police rented a warehouse, put a car in it, and tried to demonstrate how they shot my son. We're going to demonstrate with forensics that our family and the eyewitnesses were telling the truth. And most importantly, I ask you this: should a police organization be left to judge itself? I ask you to be the judge.
Hi, Mike. This is Dad. I just dropped you off at the airport. I just want to tell you that I love you. And I'm glad we got to do this together. So, in 2008, 10 years from now, you and I got to come back here and do this again.